Strike three. He just blew him away. Well, Red Sox. He got him. He committed on the swing. One gone.
Tigers leave them loaded in the ninth. They strand nine in the game.
Come on, man.
Here's the payoff. Swung on and missed.
Renfro swings and misses. Kenley.
Nine with the Dodgers and last year with Atlanta. There's strike three call. Jansen strikes out Trout. To do the same. And he strikes out Trout again. That is the eighth time that Mike Trout has struck out in.
And he went upstairs to strike him out. Back to back.
Play a National League style, old school game.
Foul tip to the mitt. Put him away fast, didn't he? 96 miles an hour. Yeah.
Swing and a miss. 97 that time from Jansen. Swing and a miss. 96 and elevated. One away in the ninth.
Kenley's 1-2. And it's in there. He got him. He struck him out.
Rivers go. Swung on and foul tipped, and the ball game is over.
Or just end it right here.
He went around. Rivers strikes out. I think we're going a bit too far from the game. High fastball, cut out and missed.
Turner is on deck. Got Schwarber again for a second straight night. The slump continues for Kyle.
For Kenley Jansen, but nothing routine about it. Facing his former team from a year ago, he's been sensational this year. He has 399 career saves. It's been a brilliant career for him. And a high pop-up, racing on Duran, covers the ground and makes the play for out number one. 2-1. And a little pop-up here in the center field. It's Duran to make the catch. Runner will hold at second. The big right-hander sets again, the 0-2 again. Swing and a miss. He got him. And that's 400 for Kenley Jansen. And he does it with a strikeout in the ninth inning in Atlanta. That has to be oh so sweet for the right-hander. 400 saves. And the Red Sox win the game 5-2. Heck of a ball game tonight in Atlanta.
1-2 pitch. He got him. Blew it by him at 96 for save number four.
The veteran closer home with a 1-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss to get him. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and the Red Sox win it. Well, he didn't like seeing Kenley, who strikes him out at 9. He put him away. That was 95 miles an hour to strike out Franco.
Struck him out. Fourth time Arias has struck out tonight.
And the pitch. Swing and a miss. Got it right by him. Bowers down on strikes.
You just saw two as well.
Right by him, 94. Donaldson gone. Some ride on.
For sure. 0-2. Waved at and missed, and he fans for the fourth time. One away.
The 1-2. Gone. Game over. Sweep over. Called strike three. Cabrera gone.
Got him right on the outside.
Ever outing. On the corner, strike three, one away.
Struck him out.
That's the trip. Runner taken off.
Wow.
And got a gigantic jump, but it's in there anyway for strike three. And that will retire the side. We are headed to the bottom of the.
And a swing and a miss to get him. Two down.
Center.
And Kiermaier down on strikes. And he got him. Jansen strike.
And he puts him away. 97. Whew.
Swing and a miss. Jansen comes.
And we will go to the ninth inning.
Baseball. 2-2. That's it. The Red Sox rally from a 3-1 deficit.
Got him.
And that's the ball game.
So in the.
And he gets J.D. Davis on three pitches. One out.
Pitch from Jansen. Struck him out. Game over. Boston wins 6-4.
Two down and a 1-2. And in there for strike three at 97. They go in order. Red Sox. So he got right back in there. 1-2 coming. And put him away. Foul tip to the middle for the strikeout. 1-2 to Melendez. He went. That is a swing and a miss for strike three. One down, ninth inning.
Jansen with a 2-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that's the.
Just go 3 days in a row.
2-2. He got him. Foul tip to the mitt, and he strikes out Melendez.
His first knock of the night. 0-2. And not able to get a good swing off.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out. And the Yankees are down to their final out. The 0-2. Strike three. Judge down looking. One away.
Games.
Mm-hmm. That's going to be interesting.
That's in there. He puts him away with a 96 mile.
And he gets Massey. Now, one point way back when.